hour I was in.
Yeah, yeah.
Gavin, how much time do we have before we gotta be?
We got.
It was sounding good and lighting.
Oh, yeah, man. We so I'm gonna get our second round from our guy. Okay, so I'll be right back.
Okay, man. And it's a bathroom event. Motherfucker be in here taking the shit. This sucker all the shit smell like. Out in good open air and shit. So it'll suck your cigarette smoke out too, Jesse.
Let me tell you something, man. It's all good for the pimp. It all ends up good for the motherfucking pimp, man. Period. I don't care how you look at it. It ends up good for the pimp. Even if they stop it, it's gonna end up looking good for the pimp. Man, you can't stop wet pussy disorder. Oh.
Okay. This thing, you feel me? Bendo.
She asked if you want some liquor.
Yeah, she finna bring a bottle of Sauvignon. Okay. Do the halftime show for the Sacramento Kings. They finna play the Warriors, man. My nigga Quick couldn't make it, so I gotta do the damn thing. And this is my first one like that, so you know, wish me luck, everybody. But just like the smoke in the hotel, nigga, don't let them charge.
I'm making sure, man. We're headed out this thing,
biceps, triceps, you know, hurry up and do this damn thing. Finna get out here and play ball with him, Shay. Finna play ball.
Yeah.
Finna play some ball with him. Huh? Gavin came in here with a handful of my shit.
That's wild.
I'm working on that.
Can't do it all.
Let me see where y'all at.
Hey, man, Greg, get you some of that. Yeah, all right. Oh, now, what kind of season do
you
put in there?
What's
it?
The fajitas.
Right there.
Oh, it's a
chocolate seed. I just want to know. I ain't got that many joints on there.
All right, but give it to me anyway before you go on stage.
No, I think you disrespect my woman while she was in the air, sir.
No, I'm finna call her back and do it again.
Okay. No. What's up, Pete? They showed my face on all them little, what's up, little pimp? On all them little, I looked around, it was my face just like,
on the cameras, brother.
Man, you don't get no publicity like that. No, but you gotta pay for shit like, hello.
Yeah, get your money right, girl.
Hey man, I'ma tell you like this, man. I grew up with rats and roaches crawling all over me. I'm in paradise, people. Straight up.
I kept doing what I was doing. You know what I mean? I never stopped. You know, so whatever you're doing out there, y'all, don't never stop. You never know, man. The worst thing you can do is stop. Remember that.